24, it turns out, refers to a safe deposit box contained within the Casino Lutazzi's archive room. As for the wire mentioned on the disc, I assume the Pantheon is funding their research through laundered casino money.
Whatever's in that box, my money says it points us right to Gusev.
That's the hope. So we're gonna blow open their vault, but it's not the cash we're after.
Inside the vault is the only place I can override the archive room's security.
And while the Lutazzis are distracted by our heist, Cates is gonna infill the archive room and find the box.
Even getting close to that room will be tough.
Not if casino security escorts Cates right into the wing containing the archive room.
Where they usually question persons of interest.
Cates is going to get captured on purpose.
Precisely.
It's dangerous. And it's gonna take all five of us to pull it off. Starting with me at the high roller table. When the Big Bear sets our whole plan into motion.
We'll be ready.
I know you will. Let's find out what the Pantheon's hiding in that casino.
Wood, you ready?
Good on my end. Just waiting on Case. You?
All set.
Welcome to Casino Lutazzi.
Chips, please. Your boy here is feeling real lucky.
Very good, signore. Do you have any weapons that need to be checked?
Right. Probably don't want sore losers walking around strapped.
Grazie. Enjoy.
This place is something else.
Marchand, walk over to the sign in front of the card display. To the right of the bar.
On my way.
This place is bringing back bad memories.
House always wins, Seth.
I wasn't here to gamble. Killed business. It wasn't pretty. These days, Casino Lutazzi is a neutral space. The other Avalon factions respect that.
Arrested again, if you can believe it. Please, we walk into the building, next thing you know, the pockets are nearly empty.
You're not the first.
This place has taken over.
You coming, Marshal?
Must be proud. Of course. You must have a shield.
This is where you want to be.
What do you mean? Where would you go?
I was just thinking. There might be better places to go.
This is the best casino in Avalon.
Why? I guess I was wondering if there was a place where...
Sure, you said it every time. Well, looks like I'll be extending my trip.
I'm still nervous.
This music is such a drag.
Agreed.
I think it's nice, actually.
I'm gambling. I don't want nice music.
And where is this?
Just below the main plaza. Excavations begin next night.
What's down there? Palace or something?
The exit to an amphitheater. We could be sitting on the next Colosseum.
Who's funding the project?
Some local influencers with deep pockets.
And you're meeting with them
tonight? It was one of the best I have ever had. Want to know my little secret? Of course. Try adding some honey. What does it do? Not so less sour. Trust me, I learned this from a famous mixologist.
Scusi, high roller bar holders only, signore. You will need to win one at the table.
think I'm going to call it a night.
What? Why?
You hurt his ego, Ali.
Because he keeps losing?
Ciao, signore. You look like someone who appreciates luxury and finesse. And an edge. In bocca al lupo.
Time to play some poker, Marshal. Gotta win that hoity-toity high roller bar. Only way we'll get access to the lounge.
And the high roller lounge has what we'll need next.
What can I say? I'm vain.
No. I only
I'm
wanted to
I'm still thinking pragmatic. About what? Not me. I've laid out all my cards, answered all your questions. But this is a large commitment.
You want the room past the blackjack tables. Near the piano.
This is absurd. If it's in your garage, no one can even see it.
All right.
Monsieur!
Take a seat.
Don't mind if I do.
There is no shame in losing, Mr.
Marshall.
Mr. Marshall.
Welcome, Signore. The game is Hold'em Poker, with the winner receiving the high roller bar.
Looking forward to it.
Junction boxes to give me the full view.
Dove è andato?
Nessuna traccia!
Muovetevi e trovateli! Subito!
Roger! Forse c'è qualcosa. Rastrellate quest'area! L'ho trovato!
Eyes on the main floor. It's a real swanky. Two to go.
Ma dov'è? Hai visto dove è andato? Tu lo vedi?
Grizia! Trovato qualcosa?
Negativo. Si sta nascondendo.
Ritracciateli. Bloccate l'intera zona.
Capito.
These guys ain't messing around. One more.
piedi. È andato. Forse c'è qualcuno.
Ready.
Well, what do we have here? Looks like a little sewer rat. Let's talk in private.
Do it. Case is in. Marshal, your time to shine. Win that table and you'll have access to the High Roller Lounge.
My new friend here is so generous. He keeps giving me all his chips.
Where I'm from, we teach our kids to win with grace and humility.
I'm afraid you are not in Kansas anymore, Dorothy. This is a game for adults, not school children. That bar is mine.
I got a camera feed behind that schmuck. Time to turn your luck around.
We here to talk or play cards?
Bet. Go.
A fearless American does not know when to take a bow, huh?
Bet.
I can't see his damn cards. Shake things up a little.
My opponent is not only fearless, but quite possibly insane.
He's got 9 and 10 of clubs. Nothing there. Raise.
Raise.
Such confidence.
Call.
Should I practice mercy, ma chérie?
He's bluffing. He still ain't got shit.
Signore Bado checks.
Raise it.
Signore Marshall bets.
You got this, motherfucker.
Go. And now, the final card.
His only chance is... Goddamn, lucky bastard got it straight.
All in.
Sev, do your thing. Marshall, whatever's up your sleeve, time to use it.
Your drink, signore.
Well, you must be...
I'm so sorry, sir. Please, let me help.
What are you doing?
I'm terribly
Stop.
Sorry.
You're making it worse. Just leave me alone, huh?
Oh, man. You need a minute?
No, no. Just go away. Continue the game.
All in. Gentlemen, showdown, please. For Jack.
What?
Signor Marshall wins.
How did this happen?
Good game. Move into the high roller lounge. Woods, you see the pit boss in there?
He's there. Got a key card hanging right off his ass.
That's what we need. Once I get in and create the distraction, I'll grab the card and hand it off to Felix.
Felix, you in position? Of course.
So, how is your wife doing?
Don't go there.
Sorry, signore, you'll need the...
One of these?
Congratulations. Come right in.
He's inside.
Marshall, head to your right. You can place the scrambler on the slot machine closest to the double doors.
Felix, you're almost up.
Seems to be the problem.
Don't be serious.
Ah, yes. I did warn management that these machines seemed particularly temperamental.
I just fix
them. Like I told you, the problem isn't the machines. I'll need to reset the
set. Do it.
Hey, man. This lady needs a bucket to carry those winners.
Senor, I'm sorry.
Or maybe some of those canvas bags, some big dollar signs on.
Please understand, there's been a technical issue with working tools.
Now get to the server room and reset those slot machines, Felix.
Just like this.
I don't know what I was expecting out of the High Roller Lounge, but
this? This is like storing coke.
En route to the server room. After resetting the machines, I'll move to the next phase.
Don't ever show your face around here again.
I'm telling you, I'm not the guy!
You think Signor Lutazzi doesn't know who you are and what you do?
Animals.
Hey, what's taking so long? We need these slots back up. Need to reset that server, Felix. We're good now. Grazie.
Now, reprograms this keycard. After that, we'll have access to the armory and elevator.
Use that keypad, Felix. Into heavy security. Stay in the blind spots.
Wager the previous code for Verkir as well.
There's a vent in there you might be able to use.
Visto qualcosa?
Capito.
Vai a controllare.
The computer I need is in this room. I can use it to reprogram the keycard.
Matteo, aggiornamento?
Area in sicurezza.
Capito. Se trovi qualcosa...
I see the computer in the corner.
giving the keycard armory and elevator access. Done. Moving to the rendezvous point.
I'll be there.
Alarm sounded. Good thing everyone's asleep.
Good work, Felix. Get that card to Seth. We're one step closer to kicking off the heist. Once we have that distraction going, Case can make his move.
Schnapps, please. On the rocks.
Right away, signore.
My friend is somewhat of a...
Here you are. Enjoy.
Danke.
Onion tree. Cards in hand. Heading downstairs. Hey! Here. I'm taking my break.
With that card, you now have access to the high security floor below us.
And no one but the Lutazzi Unicircle are allowed down there.
Hai visto anche tu?
Nemico, qui!
Ricarico! upstairs. I'm off to primary.
After you load it up, it's time to hit the vault. We'll meet you there.
9, 4, 8, 3.
In the armory. Quite the collection.
Grab whatever you can.
Feels good. All packed up. Leaving now.
Copy that. See you in a sec.
Hey, Twinkletoss, we got a situation down here.
And quite a bit. Hey, I'm Felix.
Sev, bring the car. Let's not keep Case waiting.
Sev, C4.
Showtime.
Remember, we won't have long before the security response arrives.
Time for the grand finale. Sev?
Hey,
nicely. If you'd kindly locate the panel.
Grab yourself a gun, Sev. Right on time. Light him up!
Wasted enough of our time.
Francesco, let's finish up and take them down below.
Go help them up there. I'll take care of this myself.
You know something about this?
And here I thought we were gonna let you off easy. Oh no. The canal is too big for you. This is gonna get real uncomfortable now.
Payback the bitch. Now grab some hardware and get to the archive room.
What's going on at the vault?
He's that guy from downstairs.
Feel it! Get it open! Now!
Uno, está avanzando!
Pinned down over here.
Hey,
posto al riparo. Davide!
We're up, Kate. Coming your way.
Let's go. We got a boat in the canal with our name on it.
Great work, Case. You really took one for the team.
Follow me.
Heavy enemy presence on the main floor. Some civilians still running around, too. Watch your fire.
Thank you.
go, go! Boats up ahead! Last stretch! Grenade
inbound the armor!
Everything inside that box from the casino's archive room. Seven Felix were right. The Utazis were moving Pantheon cash through the casino. A healthy cut in return. We got the breakthrough we needed. Records of wire transfers to a lab in southern Iraq, directed to Matt V. Gusev. We'll notify Adler so he can take a look on the ground. Time is short, but if we can get our hands on the Pantheon's bioweapon expert, we just might break this whole thing open.
Felix.
After you.
We'll get back to that.
It's Adler. Say again.
Marshal. He's gone.
Elaborate.
The lab's empty. Gusev fled.
So we're fucked.
Not yet. One scientist was still inside with a canister of the cradle. Like the one we picked up at the palace.
And?
We had a stimulating conversation.
How stimulating?
It's a frame-up. Pantheon's activities will point right to Saddam Hussein. Goose is heading to the Kuwaiti airport as we speak.
Well, that airport's in a war zone. Even if we head your way soon, can we reach it?
I have a CENTCOM connection in the area. It might be willing to help us.
Might, huh? Well, if we leave within the hour, we'll make it by morning. Out.
Aces, get ready. We'll get some shut-eye on the way.
You were impressive today. Finally, the legendary Felix Newman in action.
Yes.
What's on your mind?
I need to make a confession.
I'm the furthest thing from a priest, Felix, but speak your peace.
I am deeply ashamed of my actions in the casino.
You take this non-violence thing seriously?
Quite. But then I saw Lutazi thugs beating a defenseless man mercilessly. A senseless act of power.
No one is innocent in that city.
Afterwards, when I encountered the guard outside the vault, I lost control.
In my eyes, he transformed into the avatar of everything I now reject. So I punished him.
Good. It was probably less than what he deserved.
If I lose myself to this endeavor, I am no better than the very enemy we seek to stop, yeah?
Save your pity for the victims. You did what was needed to be done.
No. My reaction was catharsis and indulgence.
Paro and the Pantheon won't be stopped with kind words and gentle attitudes.
There is always a choice, Savati.
Not always.